We're headed out to Shenandoah Mountains, to Massanutten, and this is what we woke up to. So it's gonna take about 2 hours to get there. So stay tuned. So we're leaving out to pick up the rest of the food and stuff and to take to our retreat home. And hopefully they plow the roads out there. We're on our way on the road now, headed to Massanutten. This is a beautiful drive. The snow got everything looking perfect for Valentine's Day. Me and my wife, me and my baby. Don't know, now you know. This place is amazing. Wow. This is the downstairs rec room. Wow. There's like a bunk bedroom in here. What's in here? Oh, it's a utility room? TVs everywhere. This place is amazing. Downstairs bathroom. Wow.
Grubby hates him too. I don't know how to take you off of it.
Friday night. This place is amazing. And just relaxing on Friday night. This place is so nice. Good morning. Today is going to be a day that we make our Valentine's dinner for our wives. It's so foggy out here. I wanted to drink my coffee and see the view, but that's not going to happen. Getting ready to go get their massage for Valentine's Day. Yours, brother. Nail. Yeah. Yo, Frankie.
I got careful with that metal.
All right.
What you using? A regular camera?
Yeah.
Should be.
Right, y'all, see y'all.
time for the camera. Hey. Hey, beautiful ladies. Happy Valentine's Day.
Rigby and Mordecai, what you doing?
Look at both of them solo.
Chris Crawl.
We're doing this.
Cha-cha-cha-cha.
There he goes. There goes Jerry. He's on the second level. Bend at the knees. Good job. Good job.
Somebody went at the.
I don't know, you like that new floodlight across the street.
I took the snow off the solar power and I was working.
Oh, Rick? No way. Oh, shit. Trying to leave out of here, but everything is like a sheet of ice. Oh man, it's gonna be probably gonna be a bit trying to get out of here, but that's it, we're done. Headed back home.